In this video, we will be starting the FixMeStick on an Apple Mac computer. To begin, turn off your Mac and plug your FixMeStick into one of your Mac's USB ports. Next, locate the Alt Option button on your keyboard. Turn on your Mac and immediately hold down on the Alt Option key. An Apple startup menu will appear with different boot device options. Using the arrow keys on your keyboard, select the EFI boot or FixMeStick option and then press the Enter key. You will see several loading screens appear as the program boots up. Once you are in the scan, you will see these six steps. You may be prompted to connect to your Wi-Fi network and register your FixMeStick, which you can do by following the prompts on screen. Once you see the message, "You can go take a break," you can allow the FixMeStick scan to complete. When the scan is complete, click Clean Computer to quarantine the malware found on your device. Still have questions? Visit our support site at support.fixmestick.com to find your answers.